business operating down there with the big fellas.
Well, it seemed slightly controversial when it was introduced a few seasons ago, but I think we can all agree now that the new flopping fines have been a big success. Flopping seems to have gone down across the board.
And George kicks to LeBron. There's the three.
If he can improve on what's been a shaky day for him thus far, they could stretch this lead out.
Stolen by Wilkins. In transition, here comes Miami.